Hello and welcome to another episode of Pickups and Post. And it's Monday and I've got a parcel and two pickups. Let's see what I got. So the pickups you've probably seen in my sort of a shop vlog for Monday afternoon. Well, I picked up Death of Me and I picked up Arch Enemy. And this was £3, that was £7 in Asda. So fantastic. Let's see what the parcel is, eh? Oh, lovely jubbly. This isn't for me, it's for my good friend Fat Samurai over in the US and air. It is the 88 Films special edition of The Young Master. And this is a very limited edition with old Jackie Chan. Got lots of extras. It's got...
Sounds like someone sick. How lovely.
It's got an extended cut, international cut. It's got the dog's bollocks, basically. It's a beautiful set. Rock hard set as well. Fantastic. That'll be making its way over to you, my friend. Hope you enjoy it. Well, that's it for Monday. On to Tuesday. It's Tuesday and I got a parcel. Let's see what I got. I think I know what it is. I'm going to start going, it's red. I did it, idiot. I did it. That's right, man. It's cliffhanger. This is the remastered version, a brand new restoration of Cliffhanger. I used to love this when I was younger. I thought it was a really good action thriller. It's cheesy as hell, but I really do like it. And it was on offer on a Facebook page for £5. So I thought, I'll have that. Thank you very much. And yes, I did own the first release, but I think I sold it because I heard that this was coming out. And that was like 15 quid. I thought, okay, I'll wait for that to be cheaper. £5, a couple of months later. Boom. Actually, it's probably a bit longer than a couple of months, but oh well. It's the cheapest I've seen it, so there we go. Right then, on to Wednesday. It's Wednesday, and I got three parcels. One is a subscriber mail, so that will be in a separate video. So, let's open these two, see what we got. I've been wanting to see this one for a little while now. It's a film from America. It's called Escape from Tomorrow. And basically, it's a film made in Disney World, but it's turned into like a sort of weird black and white horror film. And I've never seen it, but I've heard mixed things. However, I'm very interested in seeing it because this was obviously filmed in Disney World and they didn't get consent from Disney. Don't mess with this mouse. Quite interested to see what it's all about. I like the look of it. Even though it's probably going to be crap, it's worth a try. So that is Escape from Tomorrow. Well then, let's open this one from Amazon Prime. I obviously know what this is, but you guys don't, so let's find out. Three titles. Well, I've got three films I've never seen. I've always wanted to. And the first one I've got is Leaving Las Vegas with Nicolas Cage and Elizabeth Shue. Not Elizabeth Sock or Elizabeth Glove, Elizabeth Shue. And they both won Oscars for this, I believe. I know it's a Mike Figgis film. And best actor went to Nicolas Cage. Apparently this is his best performance. And I've never seen it, but I really have been wanting to see this one for some time. I know it might be a little naughty, but I don't care. I want to watch it because the story sounds really good. So it's a bit like a modernized version of Pretty Woman. So yeah, I'll give that one a go. Next one is a film which I've never seen. It's been out for many years. Same with that one. It's called Out of Sight with George Clooney and Ving Rhames, Albert Brooks, and of course, Jennifer Lopez. And Jennifer Lopez. And it's like a thriller, comedy, heist sort of thing, I believe. So it looks really good. And I've always wanted to see it, and now I've got it to finally watch. So really glad to pick that one up. And the last one, it comes from Eureka, and it is Pulse, and it's an 80s classic, and I believe it's about electricity that kills. That's all that I know, and it looks really good. I love, 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 love the artwork. It is fantastic artwork. I can't wait to check this one out. It looks really good. So, yeah, had to pick this one up. Pulse. That's it for then for Wednesday. On to Thursday. It's Thursday and I got two parcels. Let's see what I've got. Blue one first. Could it be a Blu-ray in a blue parcel? Maybe. I'm just feeling a bit blue. Oh, yes. I bought this off a page off Facebook. And it's called Bad Ronald. You've been a bad boy. And I'm sorry. I'm hiding behind here for how bad that joke was. And I've been wanting to see this for a while. It's a Burn On Demand film. And I was recommended this by, of all people, Cool Duda over and up in USA. So yeah, he recommended this one to me. So I'm going by his word and it looks quite good. So fingers crossed for this one. Next one then, let's see what this bad boy is. Hooray! It's finally turned up. Hooray! I love this movie. And this is a very special order. This, and it comes with this limited edition slip on first release. Breakdown. And this was Kurt Russell and J.T. Walsh and Kathleen Quinlan. And it's a fantastic film. I'm going to do a separate unboxing for this. This has come all the way from Australia. And something just fell on the floor. And it's from, made by Imprint. Now, I know it might come out on in premium range in HMV, but it's not 100% guaranteed. So I really wanted to pick this one up as it's one of my all-time favourite films. And it includes a 4K scan by Paramount Pictures. I am going to do, which you might have seen by now, an unboxing for this. I'm going to do it in a separate video because I got a little story to say about this film. And yes, but I love this movie. This is one of my favourite movies. And I'm so glad it's finally got a Blu-ray release. And I'm going to go over all the details of this film in a separate video. And you've probably, like I said, you've probably seen it by now. So two awesome Blu-rays for the collection. One to watch and one to keep forever. That's right. All right then, guys. On to Friday. It's Friday and I've only got one pickup, which you probably saw in my Sort of a Sunny shop vlog. Well, another Sort of a Sunny shop vlog thing, wherever it was on Friday. And it was The Eye. This stars Jessica Alba, and I picked this up from Poundland for 2 quid. So really glad. Never seen this, and I will give it a go. So boom. That's it for Friday then. On to Saturday. It's Saturday. And I've got one parcel, and I'm not sure what it is, so let's find out. Well, that came quickly.
That's what she said.
I only ordered it yesterday, and it's not meant to arrive until Monday. This is Attack on Beverly Hills, I think it's called. Yeah, The Taking of Beverly Hills, my apologies. And this is a German release, and I ordered this off Amazon UK. That turned up really quick. Oh, I look forward to checking this one. This one was recommended to me by Fat Samurai and Lady Fat Blood over the Fat Samurai channel. So yes, been wanting to watch this for some time. The American import was about £25. This was about £7.99. So, boom. So yeah, I'll check that one out. So, no more pickups or posts for Saturday. Let's go on to Sunday. It's Sunday and there's no pickups or posts today. However, I did pop to Poundland up at Castle Point very briefly. I had a little look in there, so I shall show you the footage that I got from there here. So as you can see, a few new titles in there, but nothing really worth picking up or I don't already have. So that's the end of another episode of Pickups and Posts. I really do hope you enjoyed it. More to come, of course, more videos coming this way. We've got one coming up next Sunday, of course, Pickups and Posts, but there will be some videos throughout the week as usual as well. I want to say thank you for watching. Please stay safe and play safe. Please like, share and subscribe. And all the best for me. I just want to say something very quickly. Thank you for being a part of my channel. I have recently considered stop doing it because I had some negative comments and some negative messages saying that I wasn't really that good at this. I do try my best to make my videos as good as possible. I'm just me. I am an idiot. I make mistakes like everybody else, but I always try to make the best videos I can for you guys because I like sharing what I get with you guys, because I love movies. I love discussing movies. Whether you like it or not, that's fine by me. Whether you like my videos or not, that's fine by me. I just, you know, it's been one of those things, but I'm going to continue because I do love doing this. I do this because I love film. I love discussing film. Whether you like my videos or not, or like the films that I like, it doesn't matter because we're all entitled to an opinion, and that is the most important thing. I'm just a regular guy who just loves sharing his passion for film. So I hope you are all doing well, and we'll soon be out of this epidemic, people. We'll soon be able to go out to shops like HMV, CEX, etc. And Primark for the missus, can't forget her. But I guess, yeah, I really just want to end this video on a positive, because doing this brings me joy. And if it makes anybody happy watching my videos in any way, it means everything to me. I never set out to do a video just to get popularity or anything like that. I'm not here. I still have like issues with myself saying, why do I do this? I'm an idiot. Why would people find me funny? But I just be me. And if I guess I've got to the point now they don't like me, that's fine. But I just got to try and stay positive and keep going. And that's just how we all got to be in life. We've got to keep going. Life is about moving on, learning from mistakes and being positive. And I'm a very lucky guy to have all you guys on board with me. So I've powered on for too long. Shut up, Jamie. Let's go. I'm going to go because I need a shit. So I'll see you guys soon. Please like, share and subscribe, and bye for now. Because I'm going to go to Poundland for this bog roll. I need a freaking good old shit.